If you want to be a computer genius, then you should know these amazing Windows hotkeys. 90% of Windows users don't know about these hotkeys. These shortcuts can do magic to your everyday work and give you an ultimate boost in your productivity. Hotkeys combination is very easy to remember for Windows users. In this video, I will show you how to create a virtual desktop by using Windows 10 hotkeys. How to create a virtual desktop? Assume you have been working on a project for hours and suddenly you need to work on a different assignment instantly. Opening new tabs and apps can mess up both the jobs on the same desktop. Why not have a new and fresh desktop for the second job on the same PC without any extra effort? Let's do it! Press the Windows key plus Control plus D. It will shift on a new fresh desktop. Now you have the whole new desktop to work on. Shift between both the virtual desktop.
You must be thinking,
where's my first desktop gone? Don't worry, it's just hiding. Push the Windows key plus Control. Now you can switch between all the virtual desktops you have made by using the left and right arrow keys. Closing the virtual desktop when you are finished with the second project and sure you no longer require that virtual desktop, you can close it by pressing Windows key plus Control plus F4. That is for today. Hope this video will do miracles for you as it did for me. If it was helpful to you, then I deserve a like and a share. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more technical stuff from X Workstations. Adios amigos!